The mission, beginning with Calera Fire Department Chief Brian Norton, scrolling on Facebook.
I saw the big fire truck and I was like, oh, that looks familiar. And I just kind of like clicked on it, you know, not thinking anything of it. And then I saw Spirit of Oklahoma and I was like, no, that's not that truck.
But it was that truck indeed. And it was up for sale on Facebook Marketplace.
The original thoughts were like, this would be great to have back in the state. This is history.
Chief Norton and Lieutenant Jake Trujillo reached out to the owner, asking for time to raise enough money to purchase the rescue truck.
The deadline, the 14 days is agreed upon on the 3rd of June. So the actual deadline of it going back on the market is going to be the 17th of June.
They set up a GoFundMe and donations started coming in, chipping away at the $25,000 goal. And somehow, retired New York City firefighter Tim Brown came across the page.
It somehow showed up on my Facebook page, and my jaw hit the floor. And I mean, all the things. I fell off my chair. Like, I was shocked.
The names written on the side of the Spirit of Oklahoma belonging to Brown's friends that lost their lives during 9/11. They were the men he served with, both in New York and here in Oklahoma, after the Oklahoma City bombing. Brown reached out to Lieutenant Trujillo, fully on board with getting the truck back to its home.
This truck, the Spirit of Oklahoma, belongs in Oklahoma. It belongs with the people of Oklahoma.
Now the countdown is on to reach their fundraising goal before the deadline. If achieved, the plan is to house the Spirit of Oklahoma in the Tulsa Firefighter Museum.